So, how is everything going?
It's been great. Really
good.
Fantastic.
Yes, I really enjoyed it, and I think I told you I helped hook up the electrical for the bands to play.
Thank you very, very much, man. I appreciate it.
Yes. And you're known nationwide?
By some people, yeah. And in Europe, yeah.
Oh, even over in Europe?
Sure.
Good. Now, do you ever travel over there?
Yeah, I do. But, you know, lately I've been staying pretty close to home with the band.
Yeah. Where have you been over in Europe?
Who's England?
Oh, in England.
Although we sell more records in Germany.
So maybe 20 years from now you'll be rich.
I don't think I'll ever get rich.
And where else are you going to be playing in the area?
I've got some really nice shows. I've got a Christmas show coming up with my band.
Where will that be?
At Sharky's of Liverpool.
Uh-huh.
I'm looking forward to that on December the 16th. And then before that I've got a couple of shows, a grand opening of it's called the Harvest Hill Brewery. It's a brand new brewery out in Pompey, New York. I'm going to be there in a week or so, a couple of weeks. And I'm also on that day doing a National Stroke Walk.
Oh, good. Yeah, and it looks like you're doing very well with your recovery with the stroke.
It's coming off beautiful. I'm very lucky.
Yeah, I know another person that had a stroke, and he lost like almost all of his movement on one side.
I know, I did lose movement on my left side, but worked really hard and I got it back. So I'm going to be working with Triumph Over Stroke and the National Stroke Association to kind of let people know that there are ways to fight back.
Yeah, and we know some things that can prevent a stroke, like not eating too much fatty foods and exercising.
Smoking.
And not smoking.
But,
yeah.
And knowing the signs. What the signs of the stroke are.
Yeah, and what are some of the signs?
FAST. Your face. You've got a face or facial droop.
Yeah.
A is if your arm goes numb.
Right.
Call 911, get to the hospital right away. And then a lot of times people will smile and it won't work right, only half the face will go up.
Yeah.
And then T stands for time. Time is essential. You have to go to the hospital.
Right.
And they can do stuff to help you if you get there in time.
Right. Now, a heart attack, they say the tingling and numbness going down the arm is the heart attack also.
Any of those signs, whether it's heart attack or stroke, 911, go to the hospital.
Right. Now, what would happen if somebody rode their bike to the emergency room with a heart attack?
Well, they don't recommend it. They want you to get in the ambulance as fast as possible.
Yeah.
They'll put you on an IV. And if you have an episode or a problem, they're right there with the medical team to help you.
Right. Now, do you think the person would make it to the hospital riding their bike for about a mile or not?
I've heard of stories of people that have done things like that. They're driven, you know, with a numb arm. Not a good idea.
No. I wouldn't recommend it, but I asked a few professionals and they said chances are they probably wouldn't make it.
True.
Mm-hmm. And, well, I enjoyed your talking with you and I'll put this up as our interview.
Thank you, David.
Yep.
Appreciate it.
Yep. Take care. Bye-bye. Thanks for watching.